team lost, but they're still number one.
17-10 for the Bombers.
Yeah, it was close, my dude.
Sitting around watching the football game, watching the Bombers put Rick's team to shame. Cause we all know the Bombers are gonna win.
Maybe this year, not next year.
I don't know why Rick bothers to cheer. I think it's just an excuse to drink some beer. Cause we all know the Bombers are gonna win.
Just this year.
Everybody, so come on Bombers, kick some butt. We all know that the Riders suck. Yeah, we all know that the Bombers are gonna win.
Go green.
Making fun of Rick is easy to do. We all know the best is the gold and blue. Yeah, we all know the Bombers are gonna win.
Go green.
Glenn fed us all with lots of good food. The dog didn't eat any, so she won't poo. And we all know the Bombers are gonna win.
Go green.
So come on, Bombers, kick some butt. We all know
the Riders suck.
We all know the Bombers are gonna win. Did I say that?
Go green.
Like Michael Shea.
Come on, Eddie.
Yeah, we both know that they're just gay. And Sandra says Ed's gay all the time. What a happy gay.
Kinda.
She's watching the game and her name is Char. She'd like to take a football player in the car.
That's my Char.
Yeah, that Bomber is gonna score tonight.
All right.
So come on, Bombers, kick some butt. We all know that Rick's a slut. We all know the Bombers
Ciao.
Are gonna win.
I really love you. Go, Green!
Michelle, Rick feels so down. She'll have to console him again somehow. Cause we all know the Bombers are gonna win.
Go, Green! One of these years.
Ron and Lynn are also there. Maybe next year they'll get new chairs. And we all know the Bombers are gonna win.
They win this year.
So come on, Bombers, kick some butt. We all know that the Riders suck. We all know the Bombers are gonna win
this year. Go green.
So now the game is over and the Bombers won. And even old Rick, he had some fun. He should have known the Bombers were gonna win.
I wanna win tonight.
Go blue, go!
Those banjo picking inbreds didn't have a chance. I really like football, they wear tight pants. And if Rick would play, Mike would make him receiver. So come on, Bombers, kick some butt. We all know the Riders suck. Yeah, we all know the Bombers, they won.
Go Blues!